In this video, I'll show you how to import a compressed library into your own library. Let's say you received a compressed library from somebody else. They have compressed a group of references or entire library using the compressed library function. And this is how what the file looks like, the file format it comes in. Now, open in front of me is an EndNote library. You can try various ways and you can see what works. The first one is file, import file, and then you go to balance ECBT. Now you can choose if you want to import all of it, discard the duplicates, apply a translation function, and click import. Now you'll see that nothing happened. So you can play around, and we should always play around with various functions, and that's the way we learn. Choose your file, and you can see that it doesn't import it. Now what you do, you go back to where your file is saved in your folder, and you double click on this file. Well, single click also works. You can let this one go. And you'll see this is my EndNote library, but here's the balance ECBT library that has just been opened. And here's my 28 references. Now, when I exported this reference group, it was one of the groups, and that's why you see that all these groups are empty, and I've only exported the references from one group. So close this library for now, and let's go back to the folder. And here you will see that we originally only had the archived EndNote library in here. Well, now we have the ENL, the EndNote library folder in here, file and its associated folder. Now try another thing. And the reason I'm trying all this is that I know for a fact that in the past, one of these three options that I'm showing you now have worked. So let's go to EndNote library again. We click choose. Let's choose the ENL file, EndNote library. Let's see what happens. And here you'll see that it imported all 28 references. Now what you can do, you can create a group, right click on my groups, create group, and let's call it balance ECBT. ECBT stands for star excursion balance test. And now you can go to your imported references, click on one of them, click Control A to select all of them, Control A, right click, add references to balance ECBT. And here you go, you have just imported all the references from your compressed library. Now, an alternative way is for you to go to the compressed library or the EndNote library, either one of them, doesn't matter anymore, and you click on them to open them, to open that specific library. Now here you'll see that the balance ECBT library opened, and you'll see the group of references. Now from here you can click on one of these references in this group, Control A, right click, copy, close this library, and we now already have moved it, so we have all the references, but you can choose your group and then paste your references in there. And there you go. So you have three different ways to play around with now, and I hope it helps, and enjoy working with EndNote.